Question number 24. In question number 24, PCl5 hybridization of phosphorus is sp3d. In PCl5, structure is trigonal bipyramidal. In trigonal bipyramidal structure, axial bonds are slightly larger than equatorial bonds. That's why bond length of axial bond is greater than equatorial bonds. All the equatorial bonds are present at 120 degree. But PCl5 is a reactive molecule. That's why answer is 4.